Throughout this lovely land, many stories has been told, and songs about our martyrs, of heroes brave and bold. But there's none that's more greater than the one held so high, who gave their life for freedom and the cause for which they died. And Martin Doherty told me, many years gone by, I fought for Ireland's freedom, and for this I'll die. Born and raised in Finglas, with a family staunch and true, in his young days he always dreamt of, and his heart he always knew, for the fight for Ireland's freedom against the forces of the crown. So he joined the IRA, the Brigade of Dublin. And Martin Doherty told me, many years gone by, I fought for Ireland's freedom, and for this I'll die. Many years he spent in prison, a place we all know well. Those days he thought of freedom while in a portly cell. The years and months went by, and his day of freedom came. The struggle for his country with the part he chose again. And Martin Doherty told me, many years gone by, I fought for Ireland's freedom, and for this I'll die. On May the 21st, the year was 94, outside the widow's gallons, he was standing by the door, when a group of cowardly gunmen, a bomb and in their sight, was stopped by an IRA soldier on that fatal night. And Martin Doherty told me, many years gone by, I fought for Ireland's freedom, and for this I'll die. So farewell to you, Daco, farewell a soul.